other. You ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people, and a waste of good work.
Yeah!
Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance.
All is desolation. A fitting
spirit.
Freyr, you return.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Æsir, my life's work, rotted. My monument to your glory, reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return, to live forever amongst its people.
I will return, Astro.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
I wonder what a good hurl of your axe might do to that flaming pot.
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
Life returns to the garden. Good.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I wonder what a good hurl of your axe might do to that flaming pot.
Day when my garden grows again.
This garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
What's it say, brother?
Astrid.
the land. It's
yes,
alive again.
Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
The door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. Break that chain, and it'll lower the counterweight. Those vines have grown through the window. Maybe we could get closer from the other side. Those vines. They're growing from that bridge. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Great. Maybe you can break the
chain from here as well, no? The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Glad to see that still works. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps. Anything interesting, brother?
Ah, you found some of my armor! I'll fix it up for you real good! Would sure appreciate you finding my orb, though. I am doing this for free.
I knew we'd left something behind.
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulging guild business. You gotta respect the secret to know that I...
I'm sorry?
Just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? That's only mostly.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose.
mess some folks up. And now for the goddess. Big man? Need something special? Get so much as a paper cut in that. Family crests? I'll take them.
So, Brawl, if Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed...
We go. Said. The Æsir burned him.
Yeah. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Æsir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Æsir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Æsir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. And we'll just stop there for now.
Coming above you!
soul
what
cannot
is wrong?
Rest. I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their magic.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
How do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? We're going to free to death.
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Looks like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
To repair my old armor for you. Hey, you happen to find my missing orb yet, though?
A good fit.
Wait, feels like there was something else. Yeah!
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding soon.
Please end their suffering.
These bridge supports look sturdier. We'll have to find a way to the other side to lower it.
Ha!
long as they still haunt this realm, so will I.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed, all the same.
Another wolver to the left!
Behind you, look out!
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Kratos, I see something.
Allow me. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course. Sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Huh?